Hello guys, welcome to Cricview, and today we have a talented super fast seam bowler from Kolkata Knight Riders, PRASIDH KRISHNA. Welcome to our channel, PRASIDH. How are you, first of all?
I'm good, sir. How are you?
I'm doing good. Tell us one thing, it's IPL is going on, it's a back tournament, and you have also big opportunity to perform with. So eventually you have the dream to play for India. How quickly it comes up?
I don't know, I can't predict the future. I'm not an astrologer or someone, so I'm just trying to, you know, keep the process going, keep doing well for the team, and eventually someday I can do
something. Second question is for those, a lot of youngsters are trying to play only in IPL. What message you would like to give them? That domestic cricket is very important to play, and test cricket is also very important format to play. Then they should try for IPL, and eventually the goal should be to play permanently.
Domestic cricket is the most important cricket. That's the easier way of coming to the IPL. Nobody can just from nowhere come and play the IPL. It's really next to impossible because not many people have done that. So it is really important to focus on the domestic games that you play and do help for your state.
Right, and yesterday it was a crucial encounter and you guys have done really well. So any kind of worry you guys have in your think tank, in your management?
Not really. We should be proud of the way we played. I mean, we came back in batting, bowling, and the super over. We did really well. So nothing to be worried about. We're all proud of ourselves.
Great. And how's the injury of Andrew? He's good. Is he okay?
Yeah, Andrew is fine. He's a very very strong man. He was up and dancing last night, so he looks to be fine.
Last question before you go. Could you tell us the meaning of the rivalry against the KKR? Yes, it could be CSK or the MI or the RCB.
I don't know, it's just the start of the tournament. Maybe you ask this 10 games later, I might be able to tell you. I think all other teams are good enough to beat us.
Alright, then last question. For the youngsters who would like to be the same like you, what at least they should do to become a fast bowler?
I think fast bowling is real hard work. There's no substitute for fast bowling. So it's about putting in those hours and working hard and wanting to be bowled fast.
Thank you so much, PRASIDH. I think you need to go. You're in hurry. And best of luck.